Turnovers to start with. The last three times we've played Wittenberg, we haven't turned the ball over. I know Coach Collins has really stressed that this week to the guys, and I think special teams is huge, especially when we've struggled with special teams a little bit, extra points, certainly some protection a little bit, so I know they want to get that short up as we look to move further along the playoffs.
What kind of challenges are there when you play a team twice in the same year, particularly one that you have beaten handily? Does that present special problems for the coaches in particular?
I think it could early in the season. I think late in the season, this group is so established and used to the, the week in, week out of what they do. I really think they'll be fine and focused, and it's a veteran team, especially with the hustlers back there. I guarantee you they're not going to let anybody slack off, certainly in practice this week in the game. So I think they'll treat this like it's going to come out and play their best football game of the season regardless of their plan.
Great.
pieces of my life are not tokens. I want to let you know that I'm still loving. How to love again and stop hurting. Move and stop
Capital folks, let me introduce you to the voice of the Capital Crusaders football, Mr. Neil Shapiro.
It's been great to be a PA announcer for you folks. It's a fantastic team. Great season. Looks forward to more for next year. Thanks, guys. Six brings up teenage.
B-I-C-T-O-R-Y. 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 B-I